Hey guys, welcome to my channel, that's Animal Lover, and I know I'm making video after a long time. So you can see my fishes, they are growing up very well. They are very big now and they are very healthy, and you can see this fish also. This Oscar fish is also growing up, and my tiger Oscar fish and fire Oscar fish, and you know, my alligator fish always grow up very faster. And my other alligator fish, I have cleaned my aquarium, so it's now very clean. You can see the setup is same. So next time I'm gonna change the setup of the aquarium, and you can see my alligator fish also. Now the water is very clear, so the aquarium is looking very good. So that's my aquarium. It's 15 gallon aquarium, and that's my Oscar fish, my alligator fish. I'm having only two species. I'm gonna get some more, and now I'm gonna get veg fishes, not non-veg fishes, because I love veg fishes, because non-veg fishes are biting me very much. Especially, you can see this. I said biting, and this fish just bite that little baby fish. And you know, my southern chichlid fish babies are dying. So that's all for this video. Please like, subscribe, share, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.